emotion has a counterpart. Yet, every idea's opposite. It is just the absence of the idea itself. Absence is the absence of presence. Presence is the absence of absence. Any perceived difference is in fact also a deep connection. In this way, opposing forces are unified. The world becomes a collaborative web of interdependent pieces.